good at is I'm not a good test taker. Not at all. Like, I don't do well on tests, you know. Like, I didn't do well on my last exam. It was my prostate exam. I ain't study, no. Does everybody know how they get to the prostate? Sometimes I come in, there's always a young guy, man, you know, Lodi. Yeah, I know Lodi, you know. You know, you know, you've been there before? He coughing. How about you, sir? Do you know? See, all right, good. See, you think it's general knowledge, right? You think it's general knowledge? But the cool brother back there with the shades doesn't know. This is gonna be some well-spent money for you. I'm so serious, because they go through the back door. And I didn't know that. I personally blame the public school system, because that is need-to-know information. They skipped that in my health class. Do you know what I thought a prostate exam was? When a nurse would grab you by your scrotum and say, cough? That's what I thought a prostate exam was. I was wrong. Matter of fact, that's the wrongest I've ever been. And I had been wrong before, but that was a bad call. Look, the only reason I got the exam is because it was free. You know, I don't have health insurance. You know, I walked in the office happy. Hey, I'm here for the free prostate exam. I left mad, like, what the hell? No wonder it's free. Who the hell would pay for that? But I'm glad I got it while I'm young, because it's definitely gonna keep me out of jail. That is the closest I ever want to come to a prison experience. I didn't believe the doctor. I had to go on the internet and say, what the hell? That is some need-to-know information. But I learned some things during the procedure, you know? Like, ladies, when you get older, you got to do what they call a self-breast examination. You know, you check yourself out when you're in the shower. You know what I'm talking about? You do? Because if you don't, I'll be giving them out free after the show. It's my job to make sure you're healthy. Look, I don't even have a punchline for this joke. But this is my favorite joke. It's the only one I practice at home. Nah, but fellas, we have a similar exam that we should do when we're in the shower, when we get older. It's called a testicular exam. Yeah. And if you feel a lump, then go get the prostate exam. Don't go before. Don't make the mistake that I made. And I always start out with a testicular exam. You know, like, that's my original intention. But I always end up with, like, a semen analysis. You know? Like, I'm getting out of the shower tired as hell, like, whoo! That testicular exam was inconclusive. I'm gonna have to do another one tomorrow.